Last week, this Virgin Atlantic 787 Dreamliner made history as the first aircraft to cross the Atlantic on 100% sustainable aviation fuel. This marks a massive milestone for the aviation industry and is a great demonstration of how airlines are developing to be more environmentally conscious. What do you think of this?